Ooh, man. Been having some. I wonder what my guardian GG looks like right now. I've only had one game under 1 KD. Went 2.0, 0.85, 2.7, 1.9, 3.25. PPNB. Memento. I like Memento, I think. Yeah, this one's cool. You're gonna snipe? Snipe him. Snipe him.
Control. Bravo team.
Only we should do the hard mode raid, huh, Dane?
Capture the zones. Destroy your enemy. Enemy captured. Zone A. Zone C captured. You're in the lead. Enemy captured. Zone
Oops.
B.
Messed that one up. See a beach?
You captured zone B.
What? How did that miss him? I could have sworn I stuck a grenade to that guy. Nice nade, I saw that. Susanoo, I like that one. I haven't used that for a little bit. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, charge rate's really good on it.
Enemy captured zone B.
Yeah, I still haven't gotten a good one of those yet. Mine's alright. I just really like, I don't know what it is, the 77 Wizard, it's a slow charge rate, but if you like anticipate it, it does so much damage for distance too, like really far. Yeah. It's super high impact and like max range. Really good. Oh, Queensbreaker, bro. Whoa. A lot of them on B, I think.
Zone B neutralized.
That last one was tight. I like totally anticipated where he was landing on his jump and threw a hammer right at his feet. What spot?
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Zone B secure. You're in the lead. Zone C lost.
Damn. How did that guy survive?
Zone C captured. Enemy captured Zone B.
Yeah.
You neutralize Zone B. Five minutes remaining.
Three of them on B right now. Super would be the money.
Lost the lead.
All right. Whew, Queen's Breaker, bro. Bow, man. That thing's dirty. Didn't even get me one of those.
Neutralize zone B.
Oh, come on.
Enemy captured zone B. Neutralize zone B.
Oof.
Enemy captured zone B.
The enemy's almost won.
Got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
Damn. Alright. Yeah, I think I just need to do one more to complete the bounty. Bookends. BB&B. PB and what? PB in the one. Damn, all I'm missing from level 400 character is a ghost. I need a 400 ghost. Ghost it, nigga, host it. Archon, big boy. Yeah, that would be cool. Get that Saladin's, maybe a ghost. Well, see, my boss on Friday had like the exact same thing as me going right now too, and it was his birthday on Sunday, so we'll see if he comes in on Monday. So I don't know if I'll be able to call in sick confidently. Yeah, lame. This is not good. Not good. You should download the free beta for Honor. I think I put it in the chat. It's like a medieval fighting game where you're like, yeah, either like Vikings, knights, like samurai or something else, or there's like a bunch of different factions you could be a part of. It's a little different than a fighting game. You should just like YouTube it. It's not quite a fighting game, but it is, but it isn't. I don't know how to describe it. It's like a third person, like almost like a punch out style fighting game, like old Mike Tyson, where you're like viewing from the back. Yeah. You know what I'm saying, though? Like, obviously, like, it's a lot more dynamic than that, but it's from the back, and, like, the dude's coming toward... I don't know. It looks interesting. Interesting enough to take a look at it. I downloaded it this morning. I haven't tried... Yeah, it's free for the beta. I'm not sure how long the beta lasts, but it's free for now.
Enemy captured Zone C. You captured Zone A.
The first one, I use the iron red dot. It's got the most aim assist, so it helps you snap to the person better. Oh wow, what the fuck? Which one's that? Damn, I'm on the bottom right now. Not playing very good. For sure. my god, dude. I gotta clip that. You gotta... That was sick.